I don't need to be Marisov to see into your mind, Guardian. You think I'm making a mistake? You think I barred Crow out of pettiness? I won't say I didn't recommend it, but it was the Queen's order, for his own safety. I see Prince Aldrin's arrogance in him, his desire to please. He's vulnerable. Aldrin and your Crow are echoes of each other. Surely you can see that. They share kindred weaknesses. Sabathun will exploit them again if we let her. But with Mara back, I can finally see the end approaching. It's been a long time coming. There are still Tekians in need of your strength. I wish I could fill their place, but this must be how things are. I'm here if you need me.